My phone keeps falling.
Alright. Hey guys, we're back, and we just got the magic key so we can continue.
We're stoked.
Where are we going?
One barrier at a time, or one thing at a time.
Whoa, that was pretty cool. Whoa!
Trying to knock those guys off the things up there, but they didn't
fall off. There's so many of these, holy crap, I just noticed.
Yeah, that's why we don't want to just run and try to get one at a time, and then we'll come back and do the stones.
If I can, there we go.
God, they always come for me once you get, like,
it's magic.
A little bit.
You know.
Do you believe it so?
Alright.
Or would you believe it so? I can't remember what they say.
You know, I realized
if
I do add sound effects to, can we go past this, or?
Yeah, I think
will
can.
It hurt us? Okay. If we do add death sounds to the one where, that guy that we just beat.
Yeah.
We do the Roblox sound, it'd just be a lot of that, just over and over again. Ooh!
Yeah.
I
can't get, like, up here anymore.
I don't even know what that game is, but, like.
Roblox?
Yeah, it's.
It's like an open world, kind of like Minecraft, but you can make your own mini games in it.
Really?
Well, I mean, you can in Minecraft, but you can build your own games for people to play.
Huh.
But it's kind of like Minecraft.
That's interesting.
I think it was out way before Minecraft, though. Well, not way. Don't quote me on that, or I can't remember, but it's been around a long time.
Ah, it's been a while.
Since I said something.
Yep. Okay, where are we going?
I was checking to see if there's any more
stones
over there.
Oh, we got rocks to push.
Yeah. Wait, just let's get these guys first, please. Otherwise, they'll keep hitting us. This guy. Alright, and. There, finally dead.
Alright, cool.
All the ranged enemies in this game are bullcrap.
Ah, stop with the momentum.
Riveting.
What?
Riveting.
Yeah, riveting gameplay, okay. Oh, we got one more to move. There it is.
Wait, what is this here? Oh, cheese.
You're using the force.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. That did something.
I knocked over that rock.
Okay.
I used the force to help you somewhat.
Ooh, what's that?
Oh, jeez. That was the stone that all those lights were going to.
Okay.
Oh, crap. Stuck. Treasure!
That's very overcooked chicken.
Yeah,
it's making that noise.
Noises. Stones up here. We gotta get rid of these quick.
Yeah.
Let's go for the left one first, probably.
Alright. Stop! Get out of here! Doing like no damage right now.
Let's go for this one over here. Alright, the left one right here. I thought the other one was farther away than that.
There we go. That helps us a little bit.
Yeah. There's not much talking we do during these.
Yeah,
like when there's tons
there's
of things because
we
got
a lot of enemies.
We have
so
to work together and focus on what's happening on screen.
All right.
So there's like
here
three
we go.
Stones up. There's like 30 enemies spawning at a time.
All right. Yeah. Where's
here,
the next one?
Down here.
Ah, stop! I got hit and I got pushed, like, way over there.
There we go. I don't
think we got all of them?
Yeah, let's just get rid of the rest of the guys. Anything down here?
Yeah. Oh, there's one, okay.
I'm always about to die. Seriously.
Nah, you're fine. It's just a flesh wound.
Tis but a flesh wound. Oh, chest!
Oh, okay. What?
I should look up the, like, the actual, that's a chess.
Oh, is it?
I should look up the script from that movie and read it. It's really, the script form of it is hilarious.
Wait, for what movie?
For Monty Python. The script of it is hilarious by itself. Like, I laughed really hard just reading it.
Okay, I'd come over here.
Because I read it in everyone's voices, too. Victory is mine!
You've got no arms.
Come on, have at you. What? Dumb bastard, you've got no arms left. Tis but a flesh wound.
I still find it funny that one big, bad, evil creature is just a rabbit.
Yeah. Well, it's because they didn't have the budget.
Yeah.
That's literally why. You know how that movie ends, right?
I don't remember. It's been a while since I watched
it. They all get arrested.
Oh, and yeah. That's it.
The movie just gets cut off. They all get arrested.
I forgot about that.
Way early in the movie, they go by on their horses and, like, hit an old dude. Mm-hmm. And, like, it keeps cutting back to that, showing the woman, and she eventually calls the cops.
Ah.
And it's, like, it's after they cross the bridge where the guy is asking them,
what's your favorite color?
Yeah, what's your favorite color? And then once they're about to go, I can't remember what their quest is. They're trying to get somewhere. And then right when they're about to get there, they just get arrested. Like, an actual cop is just there and he arrests them. It's really funny.
Ah.
If someone on the channel has never watched, or like watching this video, has never watched Monty Python and the Holy Grail,
yeah, it's really funny.
What are you doing? Why have you never watched this movie before? It's a masterpiece of comedy.
That's why I found it at a thrift store, a Blu-ray for $1, and there's nothing wrong with it.
Oh my God.
So I was like, really?
Wait, you have that, right?
Yeah.
If you find another one, get one for me, because I don't have it, actually.
Something I do need to get, because remember when I was going to get 28 Weeks Later, but I was like, well, I don't have the first one. So the other day, we went to Rummage Sale, and I found the first one. It had no scratches or anything. I was like, well...
Did you buy it?
Yeah. So I got 28 Days. Now I just need to get 28 Weeks Later.
I didn't want to watch 28 Weeks, because 28 Days, there's, like, a good ending.
Yeah.
And from what I've heard, 28 Weeks Later, people were kind of like, eh. Because they didn't like how dumb some of the... Like, how the disease spread.
Yeah, I've never seen the second one.
I never have either. So I was just always, when, like, I'm fine with the ending in the first one. Someday I'll get around to the 10 weeks later.
Yeah, that's like, there are a couple movies that people are like, oh, it was terrible, and I watch them, and it's like, well, they're not that bad.
Yeah.
I mean, the Silent Hill movies, they're bad if, like, you're actually going by the story.
Game, yeah.
If you're going like hardcore fan, but like if you're watching it as just like a regular movie, then it's like, oh,
yeah,
it's not that bad.
That was like the Hitman movies for me. I just liked the Hitman games, so I was like, oh, I'd love to see Agent 47 in a movie. And then a lot of like everyone ripped on it, like, oh, it's stupid.
I don't think
like,
I've seen that
cool.
one.
There's like a lot of other Hitman movies, but Agent 47 I think was like the good one. I don't really care for the other ones.
Yeah, it's usually with video game movies or anything like that, it's usually a hit or miss.
Well, normally, like, the most past movies, they give them all to shitty directors.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, I know Naughty Dog, forever and a day now, they've been trying to make, okay, let's go this way now. They've been trying to make an Uncharted movie.
Oh, where am I?
But they keep switching directors and stuff, and they keep switching actors, because they probably want to get it right, because it's their movie.
Anything come across with the whole Last of Us movie, or no?
I don't think so, no.
It was just a...
Use your magic. All right.
A teaser type thing.
Yeah,
like, oh, we might do this, and then it's just, oh, no. I mean, that would be really cool. I mean...
There is going to be a Sly Cooper movie, though.
Yeah.
Which is being made by, I can't remember. Who makes Sly Cooper? Oh, no.
Crap, I don't remember either.
But they're actually making... They're actually helping to make a movie. That was like with Ratchet and Clank.
Mm-hmm.
That was a very good adaptation to movie.
Oh, God. Can you imagine, though? Like, these people are like, oh, people love Ratchet and Clank, and then
you're gonna die.
Sly Cooper one goes well, and I'm dead. And be like, oh, people love this one, and then they keep doing that, and
yeah,
eventually it could just get.
God, I'm trying to.
I mean, it could be good, hopefully, but.
Tell teleporting ass.
Where's the thing at? Well, you're right here, and you're about to die as well.
There we go.
Yeah, there we go. Let's,
there's one more thing left. This is teleporting. We need to get rid of these guys.
Yeah, we do.
Douchebags.
Some douche with the guitar.
Yeah. What's that from?
The Cards Against Humanity card.
Oh, yeah. It's like that guy from Family Guy. Called this song Water.
Oh, yeah. It's nothing.
Nothing, yeah. The song is just... It's him singing about how douchey he is, basically.
Yeah. Sometimes he leaves his sneakers facing out his window.
Yeah. There's these guys over here. Get them. Oh, don't get the stone. Get these guys. Just get rid of them. They're annoying. They'll keep spawning enemies.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, those... Just...
Die. For God's sake.
For God's sake. Let the boy sleep in your damn bed.
Oh, that's about
sorry,
as far as
I was seeing
can...
if I could get that one, too.
Okay, we got one down.
You know, with four people, you would probably try to do this while you're fighting, but...
Yeah.
Nonsense. It's way easier to just do this.
Alright. Where's the next one at?
There, and then this one here. Dang it.
Let's see how far we can get until it tells us nope.
Might be able to actually get it.
Maybe. Oh, yeah, we did. Alright, cool. And then, yeah, that.
Check
that
over there to see if there's any chests.
Over where?
To the right of me.
Nope. Doesn't look like it.
Alright. There's another boss already.
Down.
How much time do we get? 4 minutes? That should be enough. Because there's the boss right there, I think.
Okay.
He's the boss.
What is that?
What?
This purple thing. Oh, wait. That was
that's the end right there. And
wait,
the boss
wait. Is there's a thing right there.
What, that?
Yeah.
That's the stone where the lasers shoot to.
No, I meant the there was food, is what I was saying.
Oh. No, the boss is next. Forgot, so we can...
Oh, okay. That's the end there.
Yeah. Oh, crap. I accidentally hit next without leveling.
Aw.
Just hit R1 twice.
Okay. Oh,
700.
I don't
holy
have
cow, I must
anything.
Have picked up all... There's that 900? I must have picked up all the gold on accident.
Let's see. That's the stroke one. Triangle square. That's
so
okay.
I have 900. Jeez.
L1 and X. Okay. XX square, square, XX, X square, okay.
An AO? There's an AOE attack in this game. I got another something special. Which one was it?
Blood.
Kessel of fire rains down, burning in nearby enemies. I could probably light stuff on fire. That would be really nice.
Alright.
I've never played as the wizard. I use, like, all of the buttons.
Really?
Yeah, everything is a spell.
I've just been square, circle.
Yeah, everything on his does, like, a different spell, aside from up right now. But I can buy another one for that button. There's a lot of things.
I mean, I've got other buttons to use.
Well, you have more
specifically,
combos than I do.
Yeah, for combos.
But I have tons of spells that I can cast. I think this one's the one that pulls all the enemies. That one's a circle around me. Now this one's a bunch of fire. Things to remember for me. I like playing as the wizard. It's fun with a teammate. One player I would never be able to play as the wizard. I would get destroyed. That's how most games go.
Loading. Right into another loading. Basically.
Right into a boss.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll just pause it right when he comes up. I think it's a boss. He has no like other previous level before him. It's just the stage. If I remember right, we just have to knock these guys off, maybe? I think, yeah, you gotta go around and knock these guys off the pillars.
Okay.
The pillars.
The pillar. Oh, that's not frightening at all.
I don't think we can damage him until the guys are off the pillars or something happens.
Yeah, that looks like something to be terrified about.
Yeah. Like I said, there were a lot of the
enemies
in this game terrified
me as a
kid.
We're just gonna cut it off here.
Yeah, because we're
we'll
pretty close to being done, and then right in the next episode, we'll fight the boss.
All right. See you guys.
Yep. See you.